Xiaomi alongside the Redmi Note 3 also took the ramps off with Xiaomi Miles Pad to tablet. The Android OS-based version comes into built-in storage variants, 16GB and 64GB, which are priced at $999 China Yuan approximately Rs. 10,300 and 1,299 China Yuan approximately Rs. 13,500 respectively. A version running Windows 10 has also been introduced in only a 64GB variant, and would cost the same as the 64GB Android variant. While the Android-based MIUI 7 version will go on sale in China starting November 27, the Windows 10 variant will hit shelves in December. The Xiaomi Miles Pad 2 sports a 7.9-inch 2048x1536 pixels resolution IPS display with a pixel density of 326 ppi. It runs a 64-bit quad-core Intel Atom X5 Z8500 processor to megabytes cache, 4 cores, 4 threads, base frequency 1.44 GHz, burst frequency 2.24 GHz under the hood, clubbed with Intel HD GPU and 2GB of LPDDR3 RAM. It is also the first Xiaomi device to be powered by an Intel processor. Xiaomi underscore Miles underscore Pad underscore 2 underscore gold.jpg. The Miles Pad 2 features an 8-megapixel rear camera with LED flash and EdFlash 2.0 aperture, along with a 5-megapixel wide-angle front-facing camera. The tablet comes with WiFi 802.11ac, USB Type-C, Bluetooth V4.1, and GPS connectivity. The metal-clad tablet's 6,190 mAh battery is rated to deliver up to 648.8 hours of standby time. It comes in dark gray and champagne gold color variants. Measuring 200.4x132.6x6.95 mm, the Miles Pad 2 weighs 322 grams. The tablet is also 18% thinner than its predecessor, which was 8.5 mm thick. The Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 was launched in a 2GB RAM and 16GB inbuilt storage variant at 899 China Yuan approximately Rs. 9,500 and another with 3GB of RAM and 32GB storage at 1099 China Yuan approximately Rs. 11,500.